Hey guys, Nick here for the Fellowship of Acoustics, and you just heard this beautiful Loden Richard Thompson signature model. This guitar features highly figured Suricota rosewood back and sides, bound with Tasmanian blackwood bindings, figured Tasmanian blackwood, a quadruple A cedar top, also bound with figured Tasmanian blackwood, a rosewood bridge, ebony fretboard, bound with ebony and maple, a maple rosewood walnut 5-piece neck with 14 frets to the body, a cutaway over here for access to the higher frets, rosewood headstock overlay on the front and on the back of the headstock, and on the back of the headstock, gold-plated Goto tuner with ebony knobs. If you want more details on this guitar, you can check out the link in the description below this video or visit our website www.tfoa.eu. For now, let's listen to this guitar some more.